Good morning, Apollo Middle School. Today is Tuesday, April 9th, 2024. Please rise for Pledge of Allegiance. Friday, April 12th, 7 p.m. to 9 p.m., the PTA is sponsoring a neon glow dance. In the middle school gym, $5 admission, individual snacks and water will be sold at the dance for $1. Wear neon colors.
Marching band signups are available in the band room, on Teams, and on Mr. Virag's webpage. Signups are due May 14th. In addition, on the evening of May 14th at 6 p.m., there will be a parent meeting to discuss the upcoming season, as well as our marching band trip to Florida. Monday, May 13th, and Tuesday, May 14th, will be auditions for Color Guard. Please see Ms. Grove for more info. Lastly, the band's spring concert is Friday, May 3rd. Middle school begins at 6:30. Students participating are to be report at 6:15.
Attention all 8th grade students interested for Color Guard. Please see Ms. Grove for additional information letter and upcoming marching band season. This is also introduced slip and return before the audition class.
The cafeteria will be serving pulled pork with nachos and corn for lunch today. For breakfast tomorrow, the cafeteria will be serving donuts and boneless wings with peas.
Today in history, in 1974, Janet Jackson, at age 7, appeared on TV show The Jacksons for the first time.
Today's national days are National Unicorn Day, National Chinese Almond Cookie Day, and National Cherish an Antique Day.
Celebrating a birthday today is Caden Colwell. Happy birthday, Caden. Please stop by Ms. Cleveland's room, room 115, to receive your birthday card.
Today's quote of the day is, "People don't care how much you know until they know how much you know," by John C. Maxwell. That's the end of announcements, middle school. Have a typical Tuesday.